How's it going, everybody? The early National Letter of Intent signing day took place Wednesday, where head coach Mike Trapasso and the University of Hawai'i baseball team received signatures from a solid class of 2013. With still a week remaining in the signing period, total of seven players chose to play at Les Murakami Stadium today, including a fabulous five, if you will, from the 808. YKS Kian Wong, the little brother of former All-American Colton, joins Hilo's Chase Ka'awa, Kailua's Bryce Assam, Mid-Pacific's Marcus Doyle, and St. Louis's Iulona Akau of 2008 Little League World Championship fame.
Or for the five of us that are signing to the University of Hawaii, all the local boys, we're all pretty excited. I mean, we all play together, and we have that close bond together. So, I mean, we're just looking forward to it, and the expectations for us are high. But, you know, at the same time, we still got to work hard.
Kind of getting stoked for next year, you know, just waiting for get to play with all the guys I signed with, and Marcus and Lana, so I'm pretty stoked.
It's just a great feeling knowing I have two other guys on the other islands too coming, so we're super excited for next year. We're a strong class, five players, five different positions, no, we're going to be really tough.
Now joining the local boys are two U.S. national team members in Jake Bowers and David Denson. More than 30 athletes representing half a dozen sports took part in today's signing day at the Elks Club in Waikiki. For more, including reaction from UH-bound Punahou setter Taylor Higgins, check out our website, khon2.com.